How many can I
want to get these vines, but they're not coming down. Why don't I just grab it and pull it?
I don't know, Thomas.
Oh my god, finally.
If you want, you could probably do that.
Plant fibers. Those are used to make bandages.
Right. Anyway, I got my crafting bench. You gotta make yours.
How the hell did you craft? Oh, found it. What's the hotkey?
C.
Gotcha.
Dang it. And escape closes all windows, I guess. Except for the chat window.
Wooden crafting table. Nice. What do I need? Wood planks. Gotta get some wood planks.
Gosh, I'm so terrible at this. Okay. Packed dirt, cobblestone bricks, torches, camping fires, hunting.
It tells me my reward is like the crafting table that I made, and I'm like, no, I made that. You don't.
No, the reward is not that. I guess it's saying by doing it, you get it. So there you go. Ta-da.
Such BS. I made it myself. I don't need no man.
Monster with a bow, so I actually have to make a bow. Oh, stone pickaxe. I just made a pickaxe.
Oh god, Nick, bandages do not do enough. Don't you made a pickaxe?
Yeah, using my crafting table. What?
I have a crafting table too, but all I can make is like dirt.
Well, maybe you shouldn't suck.
Damn. I just need to make everything.
Oh, look in the bottom. There's like a coldness bar. A temperature bar.
Oh god, I think I just like...
Okay, so... Put this in slot 2. Out of the bottom, 3.
Oh god, Nick, it's cold. The winters are getting colder.
It's getting pretty cold. Oh my god!
Dragons are coming.
It is getting so dark, so fast.
The dragons are coming, Nick.
Like, I can't turn my flashlight on anymore. I think I might have accidentally thrown it out.
Loser. Nick, we're getting cold. We need a campfire. Look at our thermometers. And these are rectal, so they're more accurate.
Oh, that's nice.
How else would you have it on at all times?
Yeah, I suppose.
It's not just sticking out of your mouth.
Well, I have a beak, so I may be able to fit it all in there. I don't know. I hear some monster
sounds. Make me a pickaxe, Nick.
Make your own pickaxe.
I can't, damn it.
Damn, woman. Nagging me.
Nagging me. All day, all night. Yeah, these flashlights suck. Yeah. We need some Duracell batteries.
Oh my god, the torches are pretty good, though.
Torch is what British people call a flashlight, Nick.
No.
You're confusing me.
The torches. Fiery things of death.
Nick, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah. I don't know which one. Okay, good. I don't have two fighting me.
Okay, I made a bow.
Excellent. Now you gotta go kill a guy and get some food. Oh man, he dropped leather and not meat. What a jerk.
Oh god, it's getting so foggy.
He's so inconsiderate.
Nick, I'm freezing. Oh my god, I just froze to death.
Make a campfire.
I know, I had a campfire, but I couldn't place it. Like, all the ground was uneven. So I just died.
I got some meat. You gotta get some of your own, though.
How did you not freeze to death?
I placed a torch and I'm standing near it.
Fuck you, Nick.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm on Alpha Draw 12 IC again.
Maybe if you didn't suck.
Alright, I'm gonna collect all this iron before I come on over.
What? I don't know if my tool is on a cooldown or if it broke or something.
Nick, all of your stuff is breaking.
I can't use my pick anymore, though, so I'm so confused.
You can't use your pick? You can't use your flashlight, Nick? Your game may
no,
be broken.
No, I can use my flashlight now. Just my pick. Like, a red bar appeared under it, and it's not letting me use it anymore.
That's durability.
Well, then why didn't it completely break?
Nick, I don't know, okay?
This takes forever. The pickaxe was amazing, and now... Oh, there we go.
Nick,
now
I'm harvesting iron. It takes, like, 20 seconds just to break one block.
I might have been harvesting iron. I don't know. What was
it? It tells you what you harvested.
I was harvesting coal. I have tons of coal, Thomas. I have so much coal.
I need to get coal. Oh my god, it looks like a Yeti with, like, Snorlaxes. No, not Snorlax. Whatever the Pokemon with the shell has on its back.
The Pokemon with the shell?
It has a giant shell on its back. It's really
clear. There's a lot of giant shell Pokemon.
He's really slow.
I don't know. The only one I can think of right now is Bulbasaur, but there's another one.
Fuck.
Is it evolved from Bulbasaur, Thomas?
No.
Then it's the other. It's the newer turtle.
No, it's... Nick, I'm gonna beam to your ship.
Good. You should. Because my ship is awesome. Oh! If you right-click, you can destroy the background.
Yeah.
And I'm guessing you could also place things in the background.
Alright, Nick, I could place a campfire somewhere.
I'm gonna go back to our crafting bench, and then...
I'm gonna place it over there.
Yeah. To the left.
Oh god, it's getting cold, Nick. Winter nights.
There's a blue monster thing. Thomas, where are you going?
Oh god.
Place the campfire, Thomas! I'm dying!
You're dying? Okay.
Well, no,
I can't place it.
Not yet, but you know, like...
Can't put... There we go.
Literally, in a metaphorical sense. We're all always dying.
Oh, did you die?
Yeah, I just did.
Loser.
Oh my god! My animation is I hatch from an egg, and then I...
Oh, I'm like reborn.
I'm a baby chick. Oh, there we go. I was reborn now. And I'm naked. That's nice.
It's a nice touch.
I like being naked.
Alright, Nick, I need,
Oh,
I need
goodness. Yeah, I'm gonna leave my zoom to 3 times.
What's L and R?
What do you mean?
Like,
oh,
there's
that's
the L and R.
Mouse. Yeah, it's using your mouse. Apparently, you can't use flashlight as your mouse, though, for some reason. I tried and it didn't work, so...
Wait, so, like, when I...
But if you have something in your hotbar selected, you have to press the button again that you're using. So if you press 3, you just press 3 again to disable hotbar use. And then it uses mouse stuff.
Gotcha.
Mouse stuff. Yeah, a lot of stuff can't go in the...
I think it's mainly supposed to be weapons.
Well, I have my weapon there and it's not working, so...
I'll start to investigate.
Oh, is it because I have it out?
It's because you have something targeted, Nick. You have to target something else with your hotbar, like press 1, and then you press left click and it uses your weapon.
Yeah. Okay, I don't know what's happening, but right click doesn't work very well, so I'm just gonna...
My left click doesn't work. Oh, with nothing targeted, my left click brings out my sword. With something? No, that doesn't... No, never mind.
Okay, anyway.
I don't know how that works.
I have some of the food now, what do? Cooked alien meat, fantastic.
Alright, I'm gonna go make a pickaxe. What do you need to build a pickaxe?
Just cobblestone, I think. There's some below us.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go harvest.
Oh, and unrefined wood.
I think I refined all my wood. No, I didn't.
I managed to guess the name of that thing. I looked at it afterwards, but...
Oh, if you use plant fibers, you can make bandages. Useful for healing, so.
Yep, I see the bandages.
I cannot see the, like, tools.
What do you mean?
I can't see, like, a pickaxe.
Oh,
I have wooden crafting table, torch, climbing rope, wood platforms, wood planks, campfire.
You have to press E on the work crafting bench, and then it'll use it.
Oh, I was actually just building without the crafting bench. Okay.
Yeah. It's pretty crazy.
You need a bed.
Yeah, but we don't even have walls yet, so, you know.
Priorities, yeah.
Just saying.
We could get a door.
A door? What for? Like, we don't even have...
You know, pretend like we have a house.